Conceptualizing is a really important process when it comes to photography. That's where we get a series of photographs put down onto a page. There'll often be a conversation with the client, the photographer, sometimes the makeup artist, lighting director. They'll all group together to figure out, okay, what are we really trying to say with these photographs? And then it will be put onto a page. And this will just make sure that the actual photo shoot runs much smoother.